In honor of St. Patrick's Day, we're celebrating the Irish culture with some dancing. Joining us today are some of the members of the Kelly School of Irish Dance. Good morning, girls.
Good morning.
Happy to have you. All right, now, you guys have a fabulous school. Jensen, tell us all about it.
Well, it's the Kelly School of Irish Dance, and it's really fun.
It is. What's your favorite part about dancing?
It's just really unique, and no one really does it, and so it's nice to have something different.
Now, how old are you?
I'm 12.
And you've been dancing for how many years?
3 years.
3 years! Wow, that's a whole quarter of your life. All right. And you have a big performance coming up at the Park Theater, I heard.
Yeah, we're opening for Natalie McMaster, and it's a really big opportunity for the Kelly School of Irish Dance.
You must be so excited. All you girls must be really excited. And what are you doing on St. Patrick's Day? Because you're Irish dancers, you must be doing something big.
Yeah, well, we do, like, you go to nursing homes, perform for them, and for schools.
Oh, that's great. Well, fabulous. Make sure we'll have to check you guys out. Okay, now you're going to perform for us today, so I'm going to step off and I'll let you girls take it away. Day. I don't know what will. Thank you, ladies, so much for joining us. And to see where you can catch the Kelly School of Irish Dance perform, head to our website, WPRI.com.